Hey guys, welcome back to FM Driving School. You're with me, your fully qualified driving instructor, FM. Now, we sit with driving examiners, we speak with driving examiners, we know exactly how they mark, where the students are taken on the driving test. So we're actually doing a driving test room in Greenford, one of the hardest driving test centers out there. Go to our channel as well if you want to catch part 2 and part 1. This is part 3 of the driving test room in Greenford. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. It's only a button but makes a big difference to our channel. And on our site, fmdrivingschool.co.uk, we've got loads more tips in how to pass your driving test, exactly what your driving lessons are going to be like, what are the modules that you're going to be studying in your driving lesson. So go to our site and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
It means
you don't have the priority.
Motorbike is tricking.
Should have got a bit more to the edge.
Okay. that most of them ever would, but they just don't care. And an Uber driver.
Struggling, but because it's gear one, he can handle it.
Yeah, the other guy behind us, he doesn't. He have a really small car, doesn't even blink. This another one coming.
Yeah,
in.
On the second.
And I see that guy is in a struggle.
Very tight.
This is very tight, my friend. I'm gonna put. Look at him. He's not even blinking, the guy behind us.
Advantages of having small cars in London.
Yeah, very small car.
Okay, so now at the end of the next row, we're going to go right at the end. The examiner's weight will say at the end, meaning, not this one here. But down there, when you see the gabriel lines in front of you. Watch this way. So we're going right at the end of this row. Section. Missing it. Go to the edge, please. Go forward. Okay. Indicate again. Control is a hill, you didn't stall or roll back.
I pissed the guy
behind me. I'm not sure, it's better to take your time if you're not
sure
to rush it.
They will catch up with me. It's not gonna come. We'll see if he's pissed off, he's gonna go like, oh.
No,
he's not.
The test center is the right side. Check out right mirror. No, not yet, not yet, not yet. Indicate right. Let the parking on the right side here. Don't worry about the drive. Let's straighten up. And then straighten up a bit more. And stop here. Stop. Okay, have a neutral. And that's the test center in front of you.
Yeah.
So that was actually one of the test routes.
Oh, sorry.
Your turn now, so that was one of the test routes. Obviously, we were trying to let you independently drive.
Yeah.
And you made a few mistakes on the way and a few questions you asked. We're going through all of them now. But that is quite a difficult route, as you can see.
Yeah.
Meeting scenarios, tight roads.